shot that deflects wide. Now down in the heap is Paquette on the near side. He is in a lot of discomfort. I had no idea what happened to him.
No, there was a lot of commotion in and around where Paquette was, and you can see he's holding his face there. Hagg was in the area, but not exactly sure what happened here. Paquette in a lot of discomfort. Has had some injury issues along the way. Has been healthy this year for the most part. There's Hagg going to make contact and may have caught him up high there. Tough to see at that angle, but clearly Paquette gets clipped here. I'm not sure if the